So we've been exploring this pool today by this stream, and has got various plants. Tonina, Nymphaea,
Rhodesiana,
Eleocharis of one kind. Then, let me show you over here. There are some other things that are cool. So there's these nice mimosas. There's Tonina, Cyperus, and there's a plant that looks like it could possibly be a hygrophila here as well. And Lindernias we found. I want to show you this cool Eleocharis when I find it, which reminded me of Eleocharis montevidensis. I think it was down here. Where is it? Oh. No, I'm not going to be able to find it, am I? There's lots of Tonina in there. There's Tonina in the water as well. And there's fish such as Astyanax. There's a kind of Hyphocebrachion, which looks like it should belong to the Rosaicus group. There's Conicicla. There's one right there, actually. Pike Cichlid. There's what I think are Geophagus brasiliensis. There's Cichlozoma, there's another kind of cichlid. There's Hoplias, wolffish. Then there's the two kind of tetras. So I've been filming and exploring in here. You can see the Astyanax lambadi over there. And there's some giant tadpoles. In fact, that is a tadpole. A monster thing right there. And where's that? Oh, here it is. Here's this Eleocharis that I really like. Look, really long hair grass. And then here's the Tonina. And yeah, it was a pretty cool place to spend the afternoon. We've had some lunch and now we're finally gonna go home. We drove 1,000 kilometers yesterday, so we're ready to get back, chill out and relax, and the sun has now gone down behind the forest, so it's a good time to head home.
Thank you.
Thank you.